bug I've ever seen. It's hilarious.
This is up there with the fucking rewinding hat.
What the fuck is going
He's up
on,
there with
man?
The teleporting grab.
At least look at the parser timer. Eight minutes. Bro. All right, buff window coming up. Buff window coming up. Everybody potion.
Wow, you guys are actually plotting.
You're plotting. All right, let's plot. Oh, my plot. It's a great tree, so it's whatever.
I don't think we're gonna clear like this, dude.
We're gonna run out of time in the instant before he goes down.
What the fuck?
This is the longest 0.1% the game has ever had. Hey, you're doing great tanking their snugs.
I could do a really skill for the melee.
You know what? Here's an intervention.
Oh, thank you for the intervention.
Look, we're just building our LB back, dude. We're just building our LB back. Raise them up.
wait, can we get a melee LB this time? Freaking 1 minute!
Imagine she dies at LB3 and we go into the lobby.
Oh god.
Damn, Snug, I can't believe you've been taking her this whole time, dude. What are your cooldown spreading look like, dude? Yeah, dude.
Well, they have to get past this time.
Yeah, we got a G-Post? Yeah, G-Post!
This is a dream come true for anyone that likes G-Post.
Hold on.
Alright, we're...
Yeah, make a circle and get around.
Alright. We can't.
Have
you tried my
Okay, let me just think all cases. I pressed
it like 5-6 times and it says unable during combat.
Wait, maybe you can remove them in G-Pose.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't go in G-Pose. Oh, yeah, the G-Pose removes all the markers.
Oh, hell yeah.
So you just take it in G-Pose.
This is just like being pulled between these fucking hatches and
hilarious.
God, I wish I was recording just for the fucking hatch.
Oh, that was bullshit.
That was fucking great. Shut the fuck up.
That was fucking bullshit.
You wish you were that good.
Yo, where the RP is at, dude? What's the kill timer right now? 11:42. 11:42.
God, this is.
Should I do the AR? Let me pop it on. Okay, nice.
Oh, I want a tech step. Everybody, do your cool civility.
Oh, come on.
Let me back up.
Oh, damn it.
There we go.
Oh yeah, we should all fucking mega flare.
Wait, if, like,
nothing happens, just
privilege.
Like the fucking fight.
Oh, Jesus, it does nothing.
Yo, we almost had LB, Poggers.
I know!
Can't believe this is a thing.
Did she even do the tank cluster after close?
No, 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 she didn't do shit, dude.
No,
she just stopped.
She fucking hard froze. Yeah.
Go, Hanzo, go. Go, Hanzo.
Alright, now we gotta build that shit back up.
Real quick, where's Trick?
Yeah, when's Trick? When's Trick?
Oh, I can't do Trick because then the G pose will take away my LB.
Megan's still in fucking G pose over here.
I ain't doing anything. Yo, we could stay in here and get everyone's LB and then all of us do LB.
Huh?
Once.
What?
Nah, that'll take like an hour, dude.
I know, that'll take forever, dude.
Alright, I'm out of G pose. That's
funny. You can just do LB and Dungeon right now. Yeah.
Oh, wait. But Red Mage wants to LB. Alright. Hit your buttons.
I'm honestly popping your head,
dude, my fight timer is at 14 minutes now.
Mine reset because no one attacked for 30.
Oh no, I got it. I'll grab a screeny for you.
It'll still fix the log when I upload, just like what I see on my overlay reset.
Yo, so this is what they meant when they initially did high-end duty, where you can do first phase or last phase practice. Alright, buffs, potion.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
Oh, sorry, my devil man and tech step on the line, I'm fucking stupid.
I don't know what Lily did in the G-pose, but Lily's just infinitely falling. Like, I'm not even, I don't even have her frozen. Like, he's just falling.
Nice.
What sorcery, man?
Hold on, I'm still in caught window. I'll look. Here. I'm almost back.
I have a local recording, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Lily is.
All right, buff window. Buff window coming. Buff window. Tech going out.
Hold on.
Tech going out. Let's go. We're gaming.
I potted.
All right.
I'm going to shirk Snugs and throw an intervention.
Can you guys start shirking DPS so that we can start tanking? Like, come on, dude.
IMO. I wonder what would happen if I got aggro back.
Actually, yeah, both.
Yeah. Alright, Shirk fellas.
Well, do we want to go for the fucking 20 minute plus timer or not?
I don't think it'll break if you both.
I don't know, because like I was the last person to have aggro on it before she broke, so. I'm just kind of wondering what'll happen if I get Shirk.
He doesn't give a fuck about cheap.
That was a shirt on turn. Negative. That was a shirt on me.
Oh. Alright, I'll drop stamps.
Well, you also need a shirt.
I don't want her to mess up your script.
Well, I don't have a shirt.
Why don't you have a shirt? We've been in here 17 minutes. What the fuck have you been doing, dude?
No, I already shirked Snugs earlier.
But did you
shirt?
Yeah,
we tried to throw that.
But
You're not answering my question.
Go after the
pole shirk.
I did shirk earlier, yeah. But not to you.
He doesn't get it. He doesn't get it.
UCOB is 1.0.
Yeah, this is 1.0. The nail, yeah. The nail thing? Yeah.
It's the end of 1.0.
Oh, dude, I get to actually enjoy the nail arena for once. Hold on.
That's what I'm looking around at right now.
Oh.
With all the dead bodies. Dado mood in the sky.
Alright, buff window, buff window.
We did a lot of work on this arena, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, where's our mitt, dude? Where's our fucking mitt, dude?
Alright, Divine Veil is up. Divine Veil is up.
Alright, Divine Veil is up. Alright, everybody stack. Everybody stack. Everybody stack. Okay, alright.
Okay. I should have put Venison on myself, unfortunately.
Mantra.
I wasn't paying attention.
Alright guys, I'm taking hits, I'm taking hits, I'm gonna second win. I need heals, I need heals. Where are the heals? Where are the heals? Oh, oh! Bro!
Damn, what a new.
Alright, get the race, get the race. Red mage race, red mage race. Hello? Red mage?
Why was that Hanzo poking up?
Wait, that's actually good for LB
generation. Hold on.
We're 20
seconds away.
He's doing the next LB, that's the real problem.
Red mage, red mage. Yeah.
I think that's the other one. Oh,
yeah. We get a Jeep.
G pose of the red mage LB. Alright. Yeah. Hey! Let's go! Everybody fist up! Woo!
The red mage LB is really cool.
Oh, did I miss time the G pose?
Dude, I can't wait to see what the sage has in LB.
Oh, that's actually cool.
Shit. Alright, let's I'm ready to stop, dude.
Wait, you got Shirk? You got Shirk?
Oh, yeah. Shirk on Phallus.
Shirk on Phallus and both tanks still result.
Hold on.
God, I'm all the way down to 6 on aggro, Jesus Christ. That only put me to 3rd.
Oh, there you go, you're 2nd. So... Alright, now Megu die. Phallus, Megu die. Huh? Megu die.
Yeah.
I thought I was supposed to Shirk Phallus.
Did you Shirk Phallus yet? Shirk Phallus and then die.
Yeah.
Bro, how long does it take you to fucking shirk somebody, dude? What the fuck, man?
Hey, okay, it's like climbing my LB bar, okay? Give me a second.
Oh,
jeez.
My god.
Apparently.
Yo, Slug's gonna have a weakness removed by the time you find shirk, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, is it because you normally have, like, a shirk macro for your
token? Oh, yeah, yes, I still exactly. Don't have aggro. Go kill yourself, Megu.
I'm jumping!
Okay, alright. Alright, everybody wall but fellas.
Okay.
Well, I'm coming up.
Wall it again.
Fine.
So why are we dying to face Phallus?
Because only one alive.
I'm just curious as to see if like she's just like broken because of me or something.
Actually, I might have been the last one with aggro. She might have broken because I killed myself while you were racing.
Maybe. I don't know.
She actually stopped autoing because she should have killed you when you did that healer LB3. She actually should have killed you. Hanzo, die.
Oh. Yeah, okay. I'm
watching the movie.
2202, guys.
I'm gonna upload that.
I'm gonna go upload it right now.